The Trump administration has an all-out push to develop fossil fuels on the public lands and to make way for the oil companies to do what they want to do across the country. And we're working with communities to fight that everywhere we can. You mentioned the Bayou Bridge. That's not a bridge. It's a pipeline.
That's right.
It's an old pipeline. It's the last link in the tar sands pipeline coming all the way down to the Gulf Coast. It's going right through Cajun communities and the wetlands of southern Louisiana. The pipeline was approved without much environmental review and without going out and bringing it and having real community involvement. And once it was approved, they started building it as quick as they could. We took them to court, and the judge in that case in Louisiana, which is where the courts are pretty friendly to the oil industry, said, hold on, this has not been looked at closely enough, and actually stopped construction, which doesn't happen very often.